Rekordbox DJ displays full track waveforms. It also has a secondary function to display full color waveforms, which gives you a closer look on your music. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to change it from the default blue waveform to the full color RGB waveform. By default, the waveform is blue. The frequencies in the track will affect how dark the color is. This means that parts with less bass, such as breakdowns, will appear a lighter blue, and almost white if it's just something like hi-hats. Full range or more bass heavy parts of the track will appear dark blue. Here we have a sweep sound which moves from 20 Hz to 20 kHz to show you how the colors change in the waveform. And here is a track with breakdowns and drops to demonstrate how the colors would look on a track. To change the waveform color, press the preferences icon. This will open up the preferences menu. Then on the view tab, scroll to waveform color. Click on RGB and then close the preferences. Rekordbox DJ will now change all of the waveform colors to RGB. This may take a moment. It will not reanalyze any of the tracks, only change the waveform color. Now here's the sweep, but in RGB waveform. And here's that same track, but with RGB waveforms. It works in the same way as blue waveforms, but there are now colors for different frequencies instead of just a light or darker shade of blue. The bass or low-end parts of the track are red, mid-range are green, and high-end are blue. This makes it easier to see between different parts of the track. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys want to learn more about Rekordbox DJ, check out pioneerdj.com. And if you want to learn more about how to DJ, check out pointblankmusicschool.com.